Welcome back to the Las Vegas Convention Center. We're in our third matchup here at 119 pounds, Sammy Henson, world champion 2 years ago, going up against last year's world team member. know they'll meet again down the line somewhere. It's Sammy Henson.
Those two are great competitors, and this is the final Olympic trials.
Now, former world champion Sammy Henson looks like he's on his way, perhaps back to the Sydney Olympics.
And this is what won the match for Sammy Henson, a very strong gut wrench. And Aiken hits his elbow right there, which made it a two-point move instead of a one-point turn.
That's what broke it open. It's Sammy Henson with Heather Foulkes.